My name is Lizhi Shang. I'm a assistant professor here at the Maha Fluid Power Research Center, the largest fluid power lab in the US. Fluid power is widely used in aviation, construction machinery, industry, in agriculture. Two main focus. One is trying to use experimental and numerical methods to understand the lubricating interface in the fluid power pumps and motors. Another topic is trying to use fluid power as a tool to improve system level, like renewable energy, off-road vehicles that you see behind me, excavators and wheel loaders. At Maha, we have a lot of test rigs, particularly for my research, which is the piston pump lubricating interface. We have a test rig that is able to measure the temperature and the pressure in a very small gap. We have a test rig that is able to measure the friction between the moving parts, the piston and the bore. We have a test rig that is able to measure the noise when the pump is operating. I'm looking for students who are interested in simulation modeling of those hydrostatic pumps and motors. At the same time, we're also looking for students that's not afraid to get your hands dirty, actively changing the setup of test rig, connect holes, and sometimes we even design a test rig from zero. It requires a lot of understanding in terms of fluid mechanics, solid mechanics, deformations, thermal behaviors, and it's really an interdisciplinary research. And all of those challenges need to be dealt, and at Maha we are the best for it.